The 48th edition of the International Film Festival of India has begun with a bang and with celebrities gracing the occasion. From actors to filmmakers to musicians, some of the well-known faces from the industry marked their presence. Check here who all were seen at the red carpet. Diana Penty, Shah Rukh Khan with filmmaker Subhash Ghai, The Kapoors, Sridevi, Boni Kapoor with her daughter Janhvi Kapoor, A.R. Rahman, Vishal Bharadwaj, Shahid Kapoor, The Beyond the Clouds team with Ishan Khattar, Radhika Apte, Rajkumar Rao, Siami Kher, among many others. Meanwhile, rumours are also doing rounds that Salman Khan and Katrina Kaif will make the closing of IFFI a grand affair. IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.